Hey guys, thanks for watching our May. Today we are going to fix the problem, pen drives show less space. Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial. There are reasons for pen drives show less space. 1. Removing the pen drive suddenly while working. 2. Interruption before formatting completed or use some third-party software inappropriately. 3. Installing bootable operating systems such as Chrome or Linux. 4. Computer virus or malware. Before you start, you can back up important files on your pen drive for the repair process will clean all data on the drive. Now, you can try the following two solutions to check if the pen drive can show correct capacity then. Solution 1. Use Diskpart to make pen drive show full space. Step 1. Connect the pen drive to your computer and make sure it is detected. Step 2.
Press Windows key and R key combination to open Run. Input Diskpart and run as administrator. Follow me to type the command in sequence and each command end with Enter.
Step 3. Type Diskpart and click Enter on the keyboard. Step 4. Type list disk and click Enter. It will show you disk is connected to the computer. Step 5. Type select disk M. M means the number of your pen drive. Finish with Enter. Step 6. Type clean and click Enter. Step 7. Type create partition primary after you see Diskpart succeeded in cleaning the disk. Solution 2. Fix flash drive showing less capacity with Partition Manager.
You can turn to this great conversion tool, AllMate Partition Assistant Standard. Search AllMate Partition Assistant on Internet. Download standard version for free.
Step 1. Install and run AllMate Partition Assistant Standard. Connect the pen drive to your computer. Step 2. Right-click the removable device. Select Wipe Hard Drive. Step 3. Choose the first option and click OK. Step 4. Click Apply. Step 5. The pen drive will be shown as unallocated space then. Right-click on the unallocated space and select Create Partition. Step 6. In the pop-up window, specify partition size, drive letter, and file system for the new partition and click OK. Click Apply for the final execution.